Okay.
Kind of messed up. The website I was watching
while reading for the when next hunters leave had the wrong information. So I guess we're now getting the bad ending where we can have that fight zero at the end this time. Oh well. Oh wait, no wait, no no no. Didn't want to pick overdrive ostrich. Oh well. I want to go with the snail, not ostrich. Oh well. Guess we're doing this now. As apparently Agile leaves much earlier than what the guy that I was following said. That's why he disappeared. Ooh, this part's cool. Got bikes. Oh. Whoops. Let's see what's in here. Is it the armor parade? Oh, it's not, but I know what this is. Let's see, do this? Get fast eating. Two full E-tanks. Yeah, I think we're ready for, Ostrich Man. Just want my bike back. Well, guess my... Must be at the halfway point, because there's a checkpoint. Need a bike. Or not? I don't know. Maybe we can still make it. Without the bike. There's no way I'm getting up there. Wait. Nope. No secret. Oh, this is gonna be the yep, arm upgrade. I think this is gonna be the legs. Dash him in air. Again, this heart's gonna be difficult. Wait, is this back where the bike is at? No? Okay. Yeah, again, that heart's gonna take a couple tries. Could get the bike to drive all the way to end the stage to get that heart. Yeah, let's go fight Ostrich Man. Can I go? No, I can't go upwards. Let me go straight. I forgot what was over here. Oh yeah, the door. Well, I took in the fight agile, but I messed up and had the wrong guy telling me the wrong information. It's gonna be difficult to do. Be very careful to not let the bike blow up. Oh, another one. It's pretty generous. No, I need that bike. Yeah, trying to get the bike to survive all the way to the end is such a difficult thing to do. Ah! Again. So very close. Try this again. Ah! Once again, I failed. Do I just dash all the way? Nope! Jumped off of it by accident. I made it, but I jumped off of it. Guess just holding down the booster buttons the way to go. Yep. And die immediately. Why did they even put it there like that? Yeah, as soon as you grab the heart, you'll die immediately from the spikes. Oh, we're done with that section. We can just continue on as normal now. How many lives I got? Two? See, over there was the armor upgrade. Oh. At the boss already? I don't have the weapon for overdrive ostrich, but I do have two full E-tanks. But sub tanks. Maybe I can do this. Maybe. This is a cool boss fight. It's kind of like the Red Runner. Oh, he was off screen. Come on, where are you? You're in so weird. And he's down. What time is it? Oh. With the amount that'll be left after this, I could probably just beat the game in one night. Possibly. Okay, all left now is Crystal Snail. Okay, Crystal Snail. Oh, this is a cool looking level. Armor upgrade is in the middle of the stage. That's where we're gonna have to... Oh, thank you. This is cool. Can't... Oh, time for, that? Nope. Let's try fire. No. Nope. How about I, that one? You're not even the fire is working. Did I use like the mega version of it? But nothing's happening. That's kind of weird. Maybe the mega version of this is what I need to do? Nope. Don't know. Can't jump far enough for that. I'll figure that out later. Can't. I'll try one more time. nothing. Nothing's working in these crystal blocks. Sure is pretty effective. I think it's effective. I guess it was. Where the... Oh, there it is. The last emerald grid in the game. It's not very useful. It is, but... How do I use this? Okay, do I- oh. Look at this, now we just head straight for a crystal snail. Oops. This is one of these runes. I knew it. Take a break after this one's. This boss is over. Just put the shield on. Here. Get. Maybe I was supposed to bring the mech with me somehow. The leg gap was a little too small for the mech to go through. Oh, we're already at Crystal Snail. Maybe it's crystal snail, not gravity snail. Good thing this weapon has a lot of ammo to it, as it's kind of hard to hit. Crystal snail. Hmm. I might as well. Just be safe. And he's down. That's all eight. All eight of them. How many Sigma Sages we got on this? This one, five. There's five of them. I'm sorry, X. One of the hunters attacked and took the ship. Yep, I knew it. Let's go save Zero. Save game. All I was left now was just to get the rest of the E-tanks and stuff. Get the one that's here. We got E-Tank in this area, and what's the other one? Don't think I got the one Magna Centipede stage. Did I? Yeah, Magna Centipede I didn't get. Part of this level would be great for, can I happen to kill us with the Giga attack? I can! I get it. I can jump up there, but I can't just jump out of the water. Oh, I can. But it's like really finicky about it. There we go. Already got the heart from there. Let's see, right before the mini boss. Okay, there's some tank in here. Thank you. Oh. That's actually pretty neat. At the part with the, well, right before the mini boss, where the E-Tank is at. Oh. I don't like you rushing in this one. Slowly, or you'll get crushed. Ah, hit you fast. Yeah. I think I should grab these off camera. I'll do the Sigma stages someday.
It's Kanda.
Go back to the Shroom and see what I'm trying to do.
Can we still be in call?
Okay. Try and grab Boss Heart Tank and need the grab. Down here. All the way over there. Ah.
No way.
No! Oh! I was so very close. The grabbing at that time.
I think it was.
Ah! Press the wrong button. I just realized my webcam's in the way. Let's turn the cam off for now. Level. Heart. Really hard to get the bike to survive all the way to the end to that spot. Oh, got it. Finally, did it.